Abby returns home, racked by guilt and shame. Daniel's last cries of why, echo endlessly in her mind. She is broken, hopeless, inconsolable. It seems to her that there is only one way out, but then a strange sensation comes over her.
So far, so far.